tour. And why drive yourself when you can arrive in style? Taxi!
And picking me up from my hotel...
Hi, Karen. Welcome to Van der Vin.
..is Nathan from Van der Vin Canberra Winery Tours.
How cool is my ride? A vintage black London cab.
Beyond the city limits, we hit wine country and one of the region's finest producers, Brindabella Hills Winery.
Nathan, what an incredible location. This is absolutely beautiful. Not a bad way to arrive either.
Yeah, this is the Cab Sauv, so it's our 35 years young taxi. Cab's done 330,000 miles, so the distance to the moon and halfway back, and it's still going strong.
But she's not the only one in your fleet, is she?
No, we've got a couple of other British cars, so we've got a nice Land Rover Discovery and a nice Jaguar as well.
Tell us about the different tours that you've got.
Yeah, so we offer different packages from smaller half-day tours where you get like a wood-fired pizza and experience three different wineries up to a luxe package where there's five stops, multi-course lunch, bunch of extras, cheese, meats, everything included.
And of course it's me, so I've got the Lux tour, right?
You have the Lux tour, yes.
I love it. Well, I think we should go and do some wine tasting.
Absolutely, let's go.
Brindabella Hills Winery has an elegant European-style entrance, but it's not until you reach the other side that you really appreciate that view.
Michael, this is absolutely spectacular. This is your work view each and every day, but what's out there? What are we looking at?
Our view also looks down onto the Murrumbidgee corridor, so I don't think there's any other vineyard in the Canberra district that has these sort of views over the Murrumbidgee and Brindabella Mountains.
But it is a perfect area for growing wine, isn't it?
Yeah, so Canberra's a cool climate, so we're a cool climate region, well-drained, granity soils, so great for growing these kind of cool climate wines.
You've got a couple of varieties here. Talk us through what you've got.
So we'll start with the sparkling rosé. So this is a Sangiovese rosé. Crisp, clean, more of that European style. Very light in colour and nice and dry in taste. So
that's beautiful. Definitely a long lunch with one of these, right?
One of our most popular in the warmer months, that one.
You could spend the whole day here enjoying Michael's wines, bubbles and gourmet platters. But my chariot and the next winery awaits.
Kaz, welcome to Gallagher Wines, where they make wine and cheese.
Nice, two of my favourites.
Gallagher's Winery is a family affair, with two generations of winemakers working together.
Lauren, incredible setup here. Fantastic location, what a place to work. You got winemaking in your blood though, don't you?
I do. I am a second generation winemaker. My father being the first generation winemaker, he built this winery from the vineyard up. We planted it ourselves with the entire Gallagher clan back in 1995, and we've grown from there.
The Gallagher clan have gone from making wine to handcrafting award-winning cheeses too.
So, Kaz, we're going to do a wine and cheese pairing for you now.
This looks great. There's so many bright colours on here, and it looks like these cheeses have got some flavourings in them.
Absolutely, they are all made on site, but what we're going to do first is try our Chardonnay.
Yes.
So we're going to have a smell and a sip.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
It's nice, isn't it?
That's really nice. Nice and fresh for summer.
Very easy drinking, too. Mm-hmm. Then I want you to grab this cheese here, which is our Bush Spice Labneh.
And I heard, actually, a little birdie told me that some of your cheeses are award-winning.
Yes, the one you're eating now is our award-winning cheese in the Sydney Royal Shows.
Wow.
And you can tell why.
Absolutely.
When it comes to life's great combos, this is right up there.
From the wine to the cheese to the ride, this is one tour you don't want to miss. Home, James. Oh, I mean Nathan.
Grab some mates and book a Cab Sauv winery tour, which includes visits to Brindabella Hills and Gallagher Wines. To book, head to vandervin.com.au and use the code SydneyWeekender to get 10% off. But be quick, this offer is only available for the first 20 bookings.